Good news for Hawaii homeowners trying to go green. The wait to hook up their rooftop solar systems is almost over. We've been following this story for more than a year, and this afternoon, HECO announced plans to clear the backlog of thousands of customers waiting for approval to connect their PV systems to the grid. Most of them live in areas with a high percentage of solar customers, and some customers have been waiting as long as a year for approval. Bridget Namata joins us now with details. Bridget?
Yes, Joe, the number of Hawaii residents taking advantage of the sun's energy increases every year, and it's been hard for HECO to keep up. In a statement, HECO acknowledged the frustration the delay has caused their customers, but now they're ready to take a look at applications. Currently, HECO will have to process 4,800 solar applications. Anyone who meets the following criteria will be approved for interconnection. Their PV systems must use certain inverter models to prevent overvoltage. Inverters are devices that convert electricity from solar panels into AC electricity that most home appliances use. These inverter models must also comply with Hawaiian Electric specifications to ride through voltage conditions during emergencies on the island-wide electric grid.
Solar is truly a no-brainer in Hawaii, and everyone knows that. And it's just now figuring out the technical challenges, the social challenges, and the economic challenges of having it become the energy of the future of Hawaii.
HECO intends to process and approve all backlogged applications by April 2015. Unfortunately, this does not apply to new customers. That is still an ongoing process. Bridget Namata, KH12 News.